Unfortunately, we have to mulligan again. And we keep these, even though it's not a good end. I will leave with mountain, because he plays like, I don't know, some weird stuff. Fighting needle is fine. I think I'll fire this off to Sunset when you talk, not to Mist. Maybe he fetches. He can fetch, yeah. Yeah, that's fine, fetch. Okay. So I have all the tools to counterbalance Sunset Divining Top combo. But I need the tools to win the game. Oh, this is fine. I don't care about not being able to pyroblast anything. You know, but okay. We still have 5 minutes, as 5 minutes, so not that much for Miracle Deck. I can just become controlish now. I will play this Brimstone in my turn to be in this vault. Yeah. I can put on top vault and Pyroblast and the double force up. Don't wanna probe. Okay, nothing happened, so I just play the other. He swords it, I'm fine. I'd rather counter the cards that let him win the game. Since still, once again, we are on Magic Online, so... Oh, Terminus is on top of all this deck. Yeah, okay. We draw this Bolt now. I can play Probe since I still have a blue cards for my Farsofool. Staticaster, Snapcaster, Swords. Okay. He will take a long, long time to win the game. Staticaster, Snapcaster, Bolt. I will Pyroblast the Snapcaster 100%. Yes, we're the Blue Elemental Blast in his graveyard, so a target for... Yeah, I think I'd rather discard the ball than playing in his face. Yeah. If it's Brainstorm, it gives me the opportunity to Pyroblast it. I think I will take the opportunity. Still have Force of Will in my hand. Oh, if he's Snapcaster here, Snapcaster Beb, I think I'm fine. And we just play Bolt on the Snapcaster. No. Just do this and replace Bolt and Brainstorm. Yeah, this is way better than what I said. Okay, now so we did the play of playing Pyroblast is just to not discard, because discarding is always bad in a game that goes long. Okay, that he has more card selection now with his fetch land and etc. Yeah, and also his main threat are blue, I say, like Jace, so Pyroblast is still good. top. I will let it resolve. He can have cards like We're There to deal up with our Spicy Needle. Yeah. So this dice, yes. Okay. He has two cards in hand, but a Sunset Divining top in play. I hope to draw like Python Needle. Oh, we did it. This seems to resolve. No. If a spell pierce. Oh no, you just cash a card. It doesn't make many sense since. Okay, we named it. And I will not play any spell, just take 2 damage more. And then eventually counter it. Bolt it in the end of turn. Okay. I can now even put Super Vortex into play, but I'd rather just wait for having either a blue card or a Pyroblast open. Instead we draw another Lightning Bolt, it's fine. Okay, so I will play this Super Vortex. Right now. This resolve. And this resolve too, okay. You can have Council Judgment though, and I'm fine. Counterbalance. Okay. Doesn't hurt me. Okay. And I think I'll cast a lot of spells now. Let's see if he decided to shuffle or not. He chose to shuffle, yeah. And drew another Ponder, so it's fine. This time he chose not to shuffle. 2 damage. I just play land and you have Force of Will up this way. Keep Rogue for as a blue card in my hand. Take 2 damage. Another balance is fine. I'll draw a Swiss Spear that I will play. It got countered by Pyroblast. Vortex. Keep doing his work. Pyromancer is fine. He just plows it and it's okay, don't even give life. He draws another Pyroblast that I know and goes to 3. I draw Swiss Spear that I play. He has Arid Mess on top, so I will now bolt him twice. And he conceded. See you next game, next round.